we're ready to start practical communications with representatives of Armenian community in Karabakh. And today, in front of Secretary Blinken, I told my Armenian colleague about that, but we can do it only when Russian citizen, criminal oligarch, person who was involved in money laundering in Europe, Vardanyan, is out of our territory.